Allow me to present you all this amazing bouncy castle rocket. Let's go inside and bounce in there.
Yeah!
Good to me.
Woohoo! Yeah!
This is like a regular rocket ship, but only inflatable. Don't pop the top with the ears. Oh, no. It's not real, hold on. Okay, it's a little hard on. My bad.
It's not your fault, Matthew. It looks like the inflatable rocket is flying into outer space.
Ronnie, are we back on Earth?
I don't think so, Matthew. We've landed on the Jurassic Moon.
Whoa! How about we explore the moon? Just for a little while, please?
Alright. One small step for dinosaurs, one giant leap for dino kind. This is amazing.
How can I jump so high?
Gravity pulls us towards the ground, but on the moon there's less gravity. You can jump here.
This is amazing!
I love the Jurassic Moon.
Let's take a moonwalk home with us.
Good idea. Oh yeah. I almost forgot. We don't want to be stranded in space.
Yeah! Is it time to go?
I think so. But one of us have to fill the rocket with air.
Maybe using my oxygen tank will give enough fuel.
Are you sure, Haley?
Sure, I'm sure. I won't run out of oxygen. Trust me. It's good as new.
Okay, crew. One inflatable rocket ready to blast off for Dino Range. Come on, everyone. Let's bounce to the rocket.
Three, two, one, blast off!
Captain.
was one crazy out of this world adventure in space.
But Dino Range is the best home that ever been. You got that right.
I have to agree.